Welcome, Black!
Hey, 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 bro, why are you yelling?
Oh, you must excuse him. He gets so excited when we get to meet new people. Oh, especially different people.
So, welcome to our beautiful neighborhood. I am Jim Smith, and
that makes me Mary Smith.
And we are...
The Smiths. We come bearing gifts.
Oh, I think that. You eat this?
Yeah, it's little goodies from Williams and Sonoma.
So it's food.
Never mind him. He's not. He's a little.
Yeah, he's a little special needs.
Oh, I get it. She's got a brother that's got special needs too.
Yeah.
It's okay, little fella.
Hey, you know it'd be great. Two birds with one stone. If you could hide in Eric Estrada's house.
Everything on here is a purge.
I know it.
You ain't gonna be able to watch nothing else today. It's the government, the purge.
Yeah, but we ain't scared of no damn purge. We from Cook County.
What?
We grew up on food stamps. That's the purge.
You know this life?
First and 15th.
What?
Yeah. Fix the TV.
Right. Arnold Schwarzenegger, I'm gonna be out there.
Let me get this call.
So don't do it now!
Hello? Cronut! Damn!
You're just gonna leave him in there?
They got him. That means they got my damn money. Cronut's going to little man heaven.
Oh, Daddy, now's not the time. They took his do-rag off. You know he balded.
Oh, no. Feels like we in a damn horror movie. Okay, now what's the rules?
What are the rules?
What rules?
The scary movie rules.
Yeah, horror movie rules. We gotta do this white people don't do.
Survive?
You lied, Mr. Black! So I'm here to purge you, Carl!
Go.
If you want me, come and get me!
I invited some of your friends from Chicago. Turns out you owe everyone money!
Why are you doing this to me?
You were born! We don't want you in this neighborhood, Willis. Next thing you know, trying to buy my son some Air Jordans. They're gone. Now my son's gotta wear New Balance. Man, Nick Cannon.
What Nick Cannon got to do with this shit?
I don't know. I'm rambling. Wow. I have never been inside this home. The crown molding is amazing. This would be a great house to live in. Or a great house to die in.
You forgot about how you left Chicago. You had a whole lot of money and a whole lot of drugs. It didn't belong to you. I'm not even gonna bring up the shit you stole besides that, you know?
What did I take?
A space heater.
I didn't take no damn space.
You took my space heater. That's right. Took my toilet seat with the dollar bills on it.
A toilet seat?
You know what the I'm talking about.
I don't even like toilet seats.
Hey, I've got a movie fact for you. Did you know that Darth Vader only has 12 minutes of screen time in the original Star Wars? For this and more movie facts, click on more videos. Or for more trailers, click on the playlist.